Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at Textfocus, which is an all-in-one SEO and semantic tool that you must have on your website if you want to start ranking for organic traffic. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. So jumping across to textfocus.net, guys, I'm going to take you through the website, show you what it's all about, and then I'm going to tell you a place where you can go to get a fantastic discount on this product later on in the video, so make sure you stick around for that. So SEO and semantic analysis tool, why do we really care about SEO or search engine optimization? Well, if you've got a website, whether that be a blog or whether that be kind of like an e-commerce store, you need to have traffic coming to your website. And there's different ways in which you can get traffic to your website. Either you can go out and pay for that traffic, which can end up being much more expensive, or if you work hard on the SEO and use various tools such as this one to improve your SEO, you're going to be able to get organic traffic. And that's basically traffic that's going to arrive at your website without having to pay for it, because they can find you on things like Google, Bing, etc. And that's amazing, because not only is that traffic hyper-targeted, but as well as that, it's free. So anyone who comes to your website and interacts with it is ultimately going to be making you money, and you're not having to pay anything upfront to get hold of that traffic. So what the tool really does is it can find various keywords on your pages and optimize the keyword content on the particular page that you are hoping to improve. It's gonna allow you to create sentences, etc., that are geared towards being the most powerful when it comes to search engine optimization. You can see here that you can enter an address of a page, so you can go and see some information about that particular one, and you can sort of target particular pages within that and analyze them to see how successful they are at the moment in terms of their SEO. Textfocus is an SEO tool trusted by more than 5,000 agencies, SMEs, and consultants. And you see down below how the kind of breakdown of SEO content works. The tool also analyzes the HTML code, or kind of like the background information behind a page, and it allows them to see the exact content that needs to be in there, as well as taking away any potentially damaging stuff that could affect the SEO scores. Each word is analyzed to list the lexical fields used within the page, and in some cases, they list the named entities detected in the body of text to allow you to go further into the semantic analysis. Okay, and it's going to provide you with sort of data like this. As you can see on the left, you can see the keywords that they're hoping to be ranking for, and then you can see how it kind of scores across a different areas. It's a super quick and efficient way to analyze all of the data on the website as fast as possible, and if you were to do it manually, it would take a significantly large portion of time. You see, search for new keywords and improve your semantic field. You can see there's another way here where it's being listed on the word keywords on the left, and then it's giving you kind of the score or the ranking over on the right. Not only is it a great tool to be able to improve your SEO, but it also can help you to improve the content on your website by giving you new ideas of how to create different content or types of content that you should be creating in order to improve your SEO score. So not only is it likely to improve the SEO, but also could potentially help you with the wording and rewording of your website content. The real-time semantic suggestions discover the semantically related expressions from the point of view of Google and other engines, using correctly in the analyzed page, overused or not used. These suggestions are computed on the basis of competitive analysis and text mining algorithms, BM25, and this table will allow you to improve the semantic coverage of your page to check its adequacy with a given theme. It's also going to help you create synonyms of various different words in order to improve your score there. And you can come down below, guys, you get an idea of the pricing that's available, and I'm going to show you in a minute where you can go and get a fantastic deal on this. If you were to pay annually, you'd obviously get a reduced fee, but you can see that they work in their own credits here with various packages across the board. Obviously, depending on how often you use it, depends on how much you're likely to spend, and different sort of levels give you different areas. All of them offer competitor analysis and semantic suggestions, but it depends on the number of keywords, etc., that you want to have access to. And obviously, by going bigger, you're going to get more access to way more different keywords, etc., and then it's giving you more information here. But an amazing deal, guys, if you come across to Appsumo, which is linked down below in the description, to make sure you go and do that after this video, you can see that you can get a lifetime deal for just $89, which would be a saving of $2,990. Obviously, it would be ongoing payments using the other system, but this is just a one-time time payment solution. Coming through here, you can see that there's a variety of different information available here about the SEO and semantics tool, and you can find out more of the different features and things available. Coming and checking out all these reviews, you can see just why a tool like this would be super powerful for improving your SEO score and overall performance of your website, whether that's a blog, whether that's an e-commerce website, etc. Guys, this is definitely something you need to have on your radar if you want to be ranking for organic traffic, because organic traffic is the way to really build long-term success on any internet business. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that quick video today. Make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you're new to the channel, you want to learn more about different tools for improving SEO, as well as loads of different things that are going to up your game when it comes to online business, then make sure you subscribe to the channel to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks so much for watching guys. Go and check out the link down below now, and I will see you soon in another video.